Now in today's lecture, we will discuss Lucas test. Now Lucas test, what is the purpose of Lucas test? Then Lucas test is used to detect type of alcohol. Yani hame diya gaya alcohol, primary, secondary or tertiary. What is the type? This we can detect with help of Lucas test. Now in Lucas test, whatever alcohol given to us, this alcohol is allowed to react with a concentrated hydrochloric acid in the presence of anhydrous zinc chloride. Now this reaction is occur in the presence of anhydrous ZnCl2. So this concentrated hydrochloric acid and anhydrous ZnCl2 is known as a Lucas reagent. Now we get this alkyl halide and we are getting a water molecules. Now if we are getting immediately oily drop on surface, if we get oily drop on surface, then we can say that the type of alcohol is a tertiary alcohol. If you are getting oily drops immediately on the surface by mixing of this reagent, then type of alcohol is tertiary alcohol. If solution become turbid, or we can say that solution become milky, or just it will be a turbid solutions, we can write it milky or turbid, then type of alcohol is a secondary alcohol. Or if solution remain transparent, we can say that solution remain transparent, solution jaisa hai waisa hi rahega, then solution remain transparent, it means no color or no droplets, then type of alcohol is a primary alcohol. So what is the type of alcohol? This we can predict with the help of Lucas test. The most important thing, kis tarah se reaction hoti hai, mechanism reaction ki. Now it's quite easy thing and interesting thing, aapko maza aayega. Ab hame dekhiye ki hame diya gaya alcohol hai ye, so in a case of tertiary alcohol hai. Now in tertiary alcohol, this oxygen aayega non-bonding electron pair. Now in the presence of acid, ये ऑक्सीजन अपने नॉन बॉन्डिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन पेयर देगा H को, सो वी आर गेटिंग ए ऑक्सोनियम आयन, तो हमें ये टर्शियरी अल्कोहल का ऑक्सोनियम आयन मिलेगा OH2। अब यहां पर ऑक्सीजन पर प्लस चार्ज और यहां ऑक्सीजन के पास एक ही नॉन बॉन्डिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन पेयर है। अब कुछ ऐसा होगा, दिस ऑक्सोनियम आयन में से वाटर मॉलिक्यूल एलिमिनेट हो जाएगा, द बेस्ट लिविंग ग्रुप, इट विल एलिमिनेट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वाटर एंड वी गेट ए कार्बोकेटायन। तो चलो अब हमें कार्बोकेटायन मिल गया है, ये टर्शियरी कार्बोकेटायन है। नाउ व्हाटएवर टर्शियरी कार्बोकेटायन ऑब्टेन्ड टू अस, नाउ इन दिस इन आवर रिएक्शन मीडियम क्लोराइड आयन इज प्रेजेंट और अवेलेबल, सो दिस क्लोराइड विल अटैक इमीडिएटली ऑन दिस टर्शियरी कार्बोकेटायन एंड वी गेट ए अल्काइल हैलाइड, और वी कैन गेट दिस tertiary alkyl chloride will be obtained. So this tertiary alkyl chloride obtained to us, ab ye water mein dissolve nahi hota hai, so it will be in the form of oily drop on the surface of test tube or beaker. So type of alcohol is tertiary alcohol. Now in a case of secondary alcohol, this reaction is slow, ye reaction fast hai, lekin this reaction will be slow. So, आपको पता है कि the stability of carbocation. Now, this all thing is depending upon carbocation. So, stability of tertiary carbocation is more. So, tertiary carbocation can react very fast to give alkyl halide. Now, in case of secondary carbocation, stability is less. So, it take a some time. Means after 5 minutes, solution will give a alkyl halide. So, solution become turbid after 5 minutes. Then type of alcohol or carbocation is secondary and primary carbocation. So primary carbocation react slowly or stability kam hai. So this reaction will be given immediately by tertiary carbocation. Secondary carbocation or secondary alkyl halide will react with slowly and primary alcohol reaction does not take place. So very easy things. If you are getting immediately oily drops, then type of alcohol is tertiary alcohol. if solution become milky or turbid after few minutes or 5 minutes, then type of alcohol is a secondary alcohol. In a case of primary alcohol, reaction is difficult because stability of primary carbocation is lowest. So reaction will not occur or solution remain as it is and transparent, then type of alcohol is primary alcohol.